My name's Joel Moody, and I'm representing Duke University in Durham, North Carolina today. Duke University is a research institution that's in Durham, North Carolina. Has two schools that are directly related to undergraduates, the School of Engineering and the Trinity School of Arts and Sciences. Well over 15 different types of activities that happen on campus, and it's a great place to be.
What has your experience been today of the event?
Well, today, this is one of the first times Duke has been able to be here in at least 6 years or so. Outcome has been very, very important and great from the standpoint of many people have come by to ask questions, and it's been great to be able to help answer some of those questions, both around how admissions process works, being able to talk about what the school offers, and as well as just being able to talk with parents about the process and also students about what Duke can provide to them from a long-standing standpoint.